Trampolines are blessed, but it can be hard for first timers. Hi, I'm Afrika, and today I'm going to show you guys how to jump. Before you begin, you have to step on the cross sign in the middle of the trampoline. Keep your legs straight, shoulder width apart. Start by lifting off your toes and don't forget to land flat on your feet. When bouncing, always keep your chin up and look forward. Bouncing can be easy as long as you keep your body straight and tight. This is the safest way to jump to avoid serious injuries. Most importantly, if you need help, you can ask our friendly staff for tips. See you soon!